Matt Powell guy?
I am, yep.
I seen you on YouTube with that Ken Hovind guy. You're like Ken Hovind light.
Perhaps, man. What's your name?
I'm Rick.
Matt Powell, nice to meet you.
I'm an atheist.
So you believe that the world created itself?
I believe in the facts.
You believe in the facts. So it's a fact that the universe came from nothing.
It's a fact, proven by science. Well, you believe in magic.
Well, what's magical, dude? Somebody creating the universe? Or matter and energy creating itself from nothing? I mean, what if I said a house just popped into existence from nothing right over here in this field? Would you believe that?
No.
That's basically what you're saying. You're saying that out of nothing, everything was produced by nothing.
Well, you're just trying to twist our words. Well, Matt, I believe in evolution. And evolution's true.
On YouTube, I watch a lot of YouTube videos and a lot of my favorite atheists on there that have a lot of knowledge more than you.
Well, have you ever heard of what evolution, like, actually teaches about geology?
Of course.
So, you've heard about the monkeys that surfed from Africa to South America 34 million years ago, right?
No, I never heard that. Where are you getting that from, Matt?
Type in on Google, when monkeys surfed.
I'll do that.
When monkeys surfed.
On YouTube.
On Google. You'll see that what I'm saying is true.
All right, Matt. Nice meeting you.
Good meeting you.
Nice meeting you.
A species of now extinct monkeys made a remarkable journey across the Atlantic from Africa to South America on a natural raft about 34 million years ago, according to a study of fossilized teeth.
When monkeys surfed to South America.
Primitive superstition. You believe in a fairy tale.
Stephen Hawking said, and I quote, he said that the universe can and will create itself from nothing because of gravity.
Well, that's taken out of context.
I was just giving you the quote.
Well, true.
So, was I taking anything out of context?
Well, you're just trying to deceive people.